And welcome back to Runescape, episode 28. Person. So welcome to everyone's favorite skill, farming. Yeah, that's happened in the recordings before. Alright, at least I assume. Cabbage. Tree evil oak tree saplings and sage birch. I completely forgot to activate this thing. Because I seem to remember everything dying now that I think about it. I thought it'd be, oh, you can just buy it straight from him. Can I buy bronze bars from you, Martin? No, I can't. just sells hammers. Huh, hammer man. Well, that was just like an empty plot with nothing in it. Wait, really? We need third to negotiate this fence. Sears Village. Oh. Oh, I haven't even been up here, have I? I guess I don't know how many water barrels there are. And Trina is such an annoying thing. Guardian hop. Just to tell me that the hops I'm planting aren't good enough. That's a sad looking thing. I don't think I've ever watched a Twitch stream in my life. A full one. I've seen the, like, oh, I logged in accidentally Twitch. Oh, look at that. Thing, huh? Do everything else in my life. Like, I don't like Twitch. Oh, it is hops. It's like, wait, isn't that sand? Like seaweed, more like it. The first time I've been in Toronto? Maybe. Oh, the green fingers, all right. Oh, Guam, fly with me? Okay. Hey, herbal level 8. Cyclone's bomb? And, which is useless now. Low in Demonine. Defense potion, Mirantil, and ball mix, strength mix, weak defense potion. One of the requirements of a dig site. You know, the dig site, that quest that the game keeps on yelling. Well, no. No, not the game. The wiki keeps on telling me to do to get from 10 to 19. I was like, wiki, I'm not going to do that guy yet. Calm yourself. Like, it's such a weird thing. Why doesn't it? I'm like, why is that not what I see? Like, even getting weirded out while I confused why, like, wait, why is it saying no armor? Like, why is it saying only those two? I'm covered in armor. Like, oh yeah, this. Well, covered. Because I'm used to just Cook Link, like, you've seen him. His whole, like, Raven garb thing. Yes, I need those, please. I shouldn't have an issue anymore. But still. Well, I'm just gonna go to the bank down here. Now I think about it, that makes a lot more sense. What? Well, why is there... Interesting. It's an access pets thing. Consume one of my potion spots. Fence mix, obviously. Okay, now to get... Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. I have nudes. We've set a star potion. Anti-poison. And requires herbivore. For a watchtower. I would assume they are. No, you're not. 15 or lore. I need for Shades of Morton. Anti-poison mix, weak cure potion. This music has become a lot less annoying after listening to it for a while. Nothing. It's amazing how cheap water is, huh? It's not actually cheap, technically. I mean, if you consider a gold coin to be worth $1, that's not cheap at all. Yes, that's why I hit it. So I went through all the struggle to get there again. Yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode, so if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya!